Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6, Exercise 6.1, 5th question. Here, following is the list of temperatures of 5 places in India on a particular day of the year. Now, the place temperature, Siachen 10 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. Simla 2 degrees Celsius below 0 degrees Celsius. Ahmedabad 30 degree Celsius above 0 degree Celsius. Delhi 20 degree Celsius above 0 degree Celsius. And Srinagar 5 degree Celsius below 0 degree Celsius. And the question is, first question, write the temperatures of these places in the form of integers in the blank column. We have to write in the form of integers. So, Siachen 10 degree Celsius below 0 degree. So below 0 degree, that is negative number, so minus 10 degree Celsius. Then Simla 2 degree Celsius below 0 degree. Below means we have to write it in negative integer. Negative integer is minus 2 degree Celsius. And then Ahmedabad 30 degree Celsius above 0 degree. Above, that is positive integer, so plus 30 degree Celsius. And then Delhi 20 degree Celsius above 0 degree Celsius, above 0 degree, so that is positive, plus 20 degree Celsius. And then Srinagar 5 degree Celsius below 0 degree Celsius. Below, we have to write it negative integer, so below 0 degree minus 5 degree Celsius, and we have written for integers. Then part B question is, following is the number line representing the temperature in degree Celsius. Plot the name of the city against its temperature. We have to mark these temperatures in this. Then we have to write that exact city name. Here, the first city, Siachen, is 10 degree Celsius minus 10 degree. Here, minus 10 is here. Minus 10 degree Celsius, that is Siachen. Siachen on minus 10 degree Celsius. And then Simla minus 2 degree Celsius. Here we don't have minus, so in between 0 and 5 there are 4 numbers are there. 1 2 3 4. 1 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 4 minus 5. Here minus 2 degree is there, so after 0 minus 1 minus 2, this point is minus 2, so this is Simla. This is Simla. And next one, Ahmedabad, that is plus 30 degree Celsius. Plus is in right hand side. This is 30 degree Celsius. So plus 30 degree Celsius, that is Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad. And next one, Delhi 20 degree Celsius plus 20 degree Celsius. So plus 20 is here, and this is Delhi is here. So Delhi 20 degree Celsius. And then Srinagar minus 5 degree Celsius below 0 degree. So that is minus 5 degree Celsius, and this is Srinagar. This is minus 5, this is minus 5, 0, minus 5 degree Celsius, that is Srinagar's temperature. And then part C question, which is the coolest place? The meaning of coolest, minus, the smallest value. Here Siachen minus 10 degree Celsius, this is the coolest place about in this 5 cities. So here Siachen is the coolest place. And then part D question, write the names of the places where temperatures are above 10 degree Celsius. above 10 degree. Here above 10 degree we have plus 30 degree Celsius, plus 20 degree Celsius. So Ahmedabad and Delhi have above 10 degree Celsius. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.